Hi, I'm John. I'm a senior dev here at Revolve, where we do smart home automation for your smartphone. But in my spare time, I get to play with Google Glass. So today we're going to give you a little demo of what it's like to control your house on these things. So let's put them on here. And I'm actually going to give you guys a view of what I see as you control your home. So first, let's come over here, and with a quick tap, I can turn the lights on. And that's using our Insteon switch. We can come over here, and we've got some Hue lights. Let's tap and turn those on. And I can even come over here and turn on our Yale lock. Slide there. Now we need some music, so let's come on in here and let's turn on some music on our Sonos. So that was really neat, but we've also got voice control on these things. So let's click on that and say, Revolve, we need more pink. Okay, Andrew, fine. Revolve, more blue. Now, is that better? So, thanks for watching. I'm John at Revolve, and we'll keep you up to date with all the cool stuff we're doing. So, at the end, let's turn the lights off.